In this video tutorial, you will learn how to configure payment types and either apply discounts or complimentary treats. Firstly, go into Settings. Then tap on Payment Type. From there, you can configure the kind of payment methods your shop has. Depending on the payment methods of different countries, there may be cost rounding of the currency. Service charge and tax are expressed in percentages. You can even track the sales for each agent under your employee list. But this is optional unless they are awarded with commission too. To add Visa payment, press Add on the top right corner and a payment type will appear. Type in the name as Visa. Fix the value of tax and tax before discount. You can set the printout of the receipt as payment by Visa with a signature line below it. You can also add a payment for tips. Create a new type and tap Yes for indirect payment. To be shown, name it as tips-cash or Visa to be shown with the indirect revenue of the sales report. Now, you can also add discount for the items on the billing page by tapping on More at the top right corner, then select Discount. Select the item and tap on the tick at the top left corner. Then apply how much discount accordingly. You can also discount the overall bill. On the billing page, tap on the pencil icon beside the discount. Edit the total discount for the order, then press OK. For complimentary items, also tap onto the other item, then select Complimentary. Enter food tasting as an example to write a reason for the free item. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Click on our FoodZaps banner to download FoodZaps now.